All right, guys, so if you're moving a bolt and you have no room to get an extension or a ratchet in here, this is what you can do. Get a wrench. Now, you could either put it on this end like that, or you could put it on this end right here, and there you go. And you could easily just break this loose, and you just found your way around that bolt.